The world pop, one sixth is the world population is in India. So what happened, India is the largest democracy. What happens in India, eventually it will reflect back in other parts of the world. So you cannot ignore what's happening in India. It's very much, it's quite essential for the rest of the world to know about it. And eventually it will influence. If some issue happens out there, here you can say the great workforce of Indians are there. So eventually it will hit the economy in very crucial sectors of business here.